state imposing a fine per each violation, such as a set dollar amount. In addition to a fine, an agent's license or an insurer's certificate of authority could be suspended, revoked, or denied. Suspension is a temporary loss of license. Revoked is a permanent loss of license. Denied is a refusal to issue or reissue a license. There are several types of unfair trade practices, each with specific characteristics. Boycott, coercion.